cameras hit the flowers on the back of the man himself. And not the kind of flowers you get for Valentine's
Day. So if I got a pen thing, you should have a made for somebody to send over a black rose. And she felt like by giving the person the black rose, it took the evil away from her.
Come on.
Whatever they try to do for her.
You're not going to be hurt. No. Come
on. Some people took that as a death threat. Yeah. Not that it really cared about, but she did threaten some people.